November 1940 in Madras in the family of lawyers. I studied in Queen Mary College and later chose to study medicine and received MBBS degree from Madras Medical College in 1938. After completing my graduation, I had decided to go to Singapore, and in Singapore I met Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. I was very impressed by his thoughts, so I decided to join India's National Army, popularly known as Azad Hind Sena. On 22 October 1943, I was selected as captain of Rani Jhansi Regiment and lead the regiment. After independence, I had decided to serve the peoples. I used to do medical treatments of poor peoples in Kanpur. In 1998, I was honored